and it was Mike was swimming in the back, it was Sean, the other producer in the back, and I was driving, and it was Donna. I think she was just taking a nap. She fallen asleep because she was walking out, and she was looking outside the window and looking at that back, the yellow field. And I think the normal oil, I think,
yeah.
Some kind of seeds or whatever. And we kept seeing big strips of it, really huge strips of it. And she says, that would be great if he goes out around there. Is that possible to make it even? So I pulled the car over and we jumped this fence. I mean, it was a big fence. I mean, it's really funny documented because she didn't have shoes. You know, they're running the field, and so Mike's filming, and we come to the fence, and he goes, Mike, I need your shoes. So Mike's literally barefoot, shooting that scene barefoot. And we're running up and down and shooting that thing. It was such an amazing freedom of being an actor. You know, hey, we want to shoot this, we want to do this. And it had such optimism, and it was such a great time for us that I thought it would be such a great punctuation to the movie. To make not only Eve and Sophia have a sense of optimism that this was going to continue in some way, but that power of memory, so, you know, the power of remembrance is so powerful that it's almost empowering for them, that it leaves them with such an impression. Yeah. Like, I just made that up on the spot. I'm an art kid. That's like a critique.
It's something I thought about last night. So,
there's been so many great interpretations of that ending, and that's what I love about it. It's open-ended, and I've heard things from this beginning of the new movie. They found each other, you know, or it was prior, or that it was pre the story, before the story started, or a past. So there's a lot of great interpretations in that.